Alright, YouTube, so back here again. It's been 2 months since the whole catastrophe, I don't know how to say it, but with the 18-inch Scar Audio sub. So basically, what happened with that was, I misread it when I bought it. I read it as a 1200-watt RMS, but it was a 600-watt RMS, 1200-watt PMS, or whatever it is, the max. And so basically here, it's been 2 months. I got 212, 24-hour PMS or whatever the thing is, but the RMS. So they're the correct subs now with a 1,200-watt amp.
Can we flip the camera on?
So you see the amp. It is a 1,200-watt RMS amp, which is amazing. I've had no problems with it. And then here's the subs. So 212 ported box. And here is the... If you could read that there. And basically, so I did end up blowing the other sub, but Scar Audio understood. So they gave me a refund on that. And I just waited about 2 months to get these for after winter. But so today we're going to be putting them in there, set them up, tune them a little bit, and all that. So I'll set my phone up, grab the subs, put them in my backseat. So basically, the way they're going to sit is this is going to be down. And I have no other way. I can't set them in the bed. So with the Avalanche, you see, they got this like cover, but it leaks water. And my old sub got water damage. So that's what was wrong with them. So I did have my 12 sit right here before. No problems. I know people are going to be, that's the worst way to mount a sub. This. But it is what it is. That's what I got to do. So I'm going to mount them. They're going to sit up, facing up. And all right, so I got them slid in. So basically, you know what I mean, how I meant. They're going to be flipped up, have the wires plugged in. Make sure you got the positive, positive, negative, negative. They're in. And obviously, the box normally would be turned the other way with the subs right here facing me. But the box has like a, I don't know if you can really see, but it already has like a natural curve, so it kind of sits well in the seat. But obviously, seats aren't going to be usable. And I used to have a kicker, two kicker 12s that hit really hard with a 900-watt amp. So now this will be good. And yeah, so clean that off. Everything should be good. They're already wired on the inside. That's how they come. I'm gonna go through, hook up my battery cable, and we'll go from there.
All right, so I have it wired up, plugged in, right, or bolted in. I have the 100 amp fuse that just ran into my firewall and through the inside of the truck. So it basically just ran all through there. And then everything else is ran already. So that's that.
All right, so basically in the other video, if you want to go back and watch, explain how everything is ran, how this amp is wired up. So basically my wires just run down here. They run through here. Go in right here. Can't really see, but go in right there. And then they poke out right here, wire up. All right, YouTube. So basically got my man in the car. I had ended up flipping the subs this way before they were facing up in the last clip y'all seen. But I'm right here. He's going to connect this phone to the radio and play some music. And then I'll record, show you the movement and everything after work. And I had my dad tune them. It's pretty good. But if I ever meet some professional that does it, then I'll have them tune it or perfect it. So have him put some music and test it out.
All right, song's about to play.
You can kind of hear it on the outside. It's not that loud, but I'll open this door so you can see him a little. But it was so good, I can't even lie. I don't need put up a front. She did all of that crying and all of that wanting. She know that she getting the player. You know that I take your life, nigga. I won't fight with y'all. Just open up. Yeah. Put him up like a hot air balloon. All right, so we're going to play How by Little Baby. Murder. She fucked me till she leave. She didn't fall in love, I'm feeling dreams. I done fell in love with buying jeans. Hate I found a little sip of me. Girl got faster than a demon. So she waved with no key. Couple gifts on my AP. Had to make myself a boss and ain't no nigga working me. I invested a couple billion. this video. Y'all seen them in action. They work, obviously. And I didn't end up changing the box, like I said. And they are 212s, dual 12s. And before, I did have 18s. I'll be honest, I do like these better. You know, it just hits everything except for the 18. Only hit the highs. Nothing, nearly nothing down low. But that's video. Everything for the amp and the subs will be in the description. And the dimensions and then the wattage, everything will be in the description. This time, actually, everything is supposed to go with each other instead of last time. I had it all fucked up. But that's the video. Catch you in the next one. Peace.